DrVikingGaming here for a follow-up video to the last one on how to get the pumpkin coins. I went ahead and went back into this map, Haunt, and you see the code above. It's one of the standard ones inside right now of the creative. So if you go, I believe it's titled Hallowed Horrors FFA. It's a really cool one. You can grab a couple of coins here. But last night, at least, when I was grabbing the balloons, let me show you what I do. Put one on my back. And I'm going to see if I can do this without having to complete this. The very first time I ever did it, I had finished it when I went back to the main screen. Let's just see if we can go back to Hub and keep it on our back. Yep, that'll work. So now it's on my back. If I go here and try to do the change destination and put in the island code that we were talking about,
use the creative code.
Let's see here. So let's try the custom one that we were using for the coins. Again, thank you to these creators for making it where we can find these a lot quicker. So it was 0414966500019. Let's see if it'll work. Your balloon, which will make it a lot faster to get these four coins each time. So to show you the route again, down on the bottom side of the layer on the right hand side, you can go. You'll find this pumpkin coin over here.
Yeah.
Laughing pumpkin to unlock the next level. You come out the door to the left, make a big jump, and right behind this wall, you'll find the next pumpkin. To have the laughing pumpkin to unlock the next layer, you come right here, top of this post. Yeah. As you go straight ahead on your left, in the middle of this field, you'll find the third pumpkin. If you want to go by threes, you can stop there, but if you want to go ahead and grab a quick fourth, over in this corner, you'll find the laughing pumpkin to unlock the next level. Great laughing voices, by the way, for this creator. And in the barn, you'll find the fourth. There you go. For more challenges and objectives and some casual gameplay, a lot of casting, check us out. DrVikingGaming on Mixer, Twitch, DrVikingGaming. We will see you around. And I'll show you the variants that were unlocked. find the official title of the one. Should unlock all of the colors along with this bag bling as well. So I hope it's helpful. Have a great day.